guys, welcome back. I am going to be washing this mannequin's hair. I know there's like writing on the face. This is from my sister-in-law's cosmetology class. So this is how they learn to shave a beard, I guess. But she has product in here, so we're gonna wash it out. And maybe brush it out a little bit as well. So I hope this is tingly. I've got water, I've got a glass bowl and stuff, so let's see how it goes. Okay. I'm just gonna let's see if this will work. It's just running down onto the table. Let me get a towel. Thank you. I have shampoo or conditioner. I want to make sure that all the shampoo is out. And I don't think it is, but we're just gonna go for it. Now that her hair is washed, we are going to comb it and just play with it a little. I don't think the conditioner did much. Gross. Because I don't have to worry about hurting this person, you know, because it's not real. If it was a real person, I'd be a lot softer. In my school, so we weren't like really good friends. Not friends at all, really, but he will have like a phobia of hair that's on people's heads. He got so much, like, he was made fun of so much for it. It was really sad. To start us off, I was thinking we could use some of these clips. We've got a clearish white, a clear, a black, a brown, green, yellow. I thought maybe we could just pin up the hair a little bit. So maybe just like my fingers get wet from the hair. Oh, this one's broken. My fingers get wet from the hair and I can't open them. Okay. And then we'll do this. Thank you. you liked the hair sounds. Let me know if you actually heard the hair sounds. I hope this video works out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you guys lots, and we'll see you next time. Bye guys.